Zero. That's a motherfucking.
What's up, YouTube? I'm back in my second video today. This is Welcome Maxwell feat. Sean, Casey, and Entourage. The main event. Tice. Del Rio. Experience. I don't know who that is, but I guess it's different Quark for coming in to do the experience. But yeah, before I start the video, make sure to like, comment, subscribe, share, follow my social media in the description below. They're all my dope assets. I'm not even gonna waste any time going and getting straight to the video because I know what y'all want came here to see. You know what I'm saying? I'm gonna do this already because I don't wanna be in y'all way. Alright. 1, 2, 3.
Please welcome to the stage, Tice
D'Orio. How can I not get that? D'Orio.
Experience today is about what's in my heart, which is exhaustion.
Hey, that's relatable though.
How I woke up with a dinosaur, a monster living in my back and my neck. I become winded, and all of the choreography, everything is based on authentically that.
Sounds stressful. Here comes the duet of the century. Surprised I haven't requested this one either. But I had a feeling I'm gonna request it anyway. Old school but sexy feeling. I don't know if that makes sense. Like, for real. Like, do y'all hear that? I don't know. Hey. It sounds like one of those songs that if your parents bought them on you and that song was playing, then they don't think something wrong with you. Like, no BS. Like,
exhaustion would sing right in line with the music, so I don't feel like it's so hard.
It's Maxwell,
like,
so
like any actor on any set. Any time a director says to you, "I need it this way," you're like, "Wait, I guess it's so great." Maybe that's not the point. Do you know what I'm saying? So you have to learn how to walk that line of understanding, making smart choices as a dancer. Because, like I said, at this stage, everyone can dance. That's not the point. But are you hireable? Do you understand it and adjust quickly? You know what I'm saying?
I feel like I'm in there getting the speech too. Hey, that's dope. To be honest, I don't know. I'm a little bit of everybody. Well, everywhere with my dance. Oh, somebody get a solo. There's a lot of people in their room, so imagine trying to look from all the way in the back. I would be using that entire room. So everybody kind of get a solo. Well, certain people, I guess. Excuse me. But yeah, they definitely hit the mood, like tired, depressed. I want to wake up, but like at the same time, I don't want to. But then you remember you got some food in the refrigerator, and you be like, okay, I would get up because I'm hungry. I don't know. This gives me that feeling. I don't know. Like, I just start my day. Type feeling. What type of blood do you mean? Like, man, for my eyes, I don't think that's normal. Okay, I think I understand the way. Hope it's tears. Instead of tears of blood. I think the only thing that would be my only concern, because I'm kind of clumsy when it comes to like my dancing and all, but people may never notice. But my only concern would be like smacking my head on one of those chairs when I'm trying to get up, or like accidentally falling and hitting a chair. I don't know. That's why I tend to move everything out of my way so I can like have full control of the floor. That's why I see, like, every time I see like an empty room, or when people see like this, with just nothing but chairs, well, no chairs at all, I get happy because like I think of just dancing and how free I could be. That's the only thing that's running through my mind. I'm sorry if I'm talking too much. Anybody else? Let's see. Okay, Sean Bailey. Some people I'm seeing right now. You got Casey. Sean Casey and Bailey. Anybody else? I'm trying to make sure I ain't missing anybody. Follow you. You know what I'm saying? Don't go following anybody else. You know what I'm saying? And once you start attracting, everybody gonna want to be like you. Even though they shouldn't be like you, because they got to be their own person. Most definitely. But yeah, if I didn't miss anybody in the video that y'all are seeing, you feel free just to comment down below who I missed, because I feel like I missed like a good group of people. Because there's so many people in this video, I'm just like, okay. I don't know, this part is pretty understandable. He pretty much explained this part in this, like in the beginning, and how he felt when he made this, and what he was going for in this part. So Tice really did this. I think he really hit the mood of Maxwell's song too. But you could take this song and choreography two different ways. In a bad way or a good way. Because ain't nothing bad about the choreography at all. But you could take it on how, like, the lyrics are.
Don't do anything for me or anybody else. No one's going to like you still after you do everything you want to do. So you have to like you. Yes or no?
Yes!
You won't get anyone's approval ever. Only approval that matters is your own approval of you. That's when we have a good experience.
I think everyone should be able to relate to this choreography a lot. So, if anything, this choreography is relatable to everyone's life. Casey and her element again.
Hey guys, Brian Friedman here. Thanks so much for watching. And if you want to see more videos, make sure and click on the link here. And don't forget to subscribe. Also, let me know what you think of these videos. Leave your comments below, and I will try my best to get back to you.
Brian Friedman out here. Most definitely. But yeah, I'm going to check the description and make sure I'm not missing anything. Because they usually put important details in the description. Saying event creator and director is Brian Friedman. Film director is Brazil. Edited by Brian Friedman. Content producer, camera operators. Okay. Choreography by Tice DiOrio. Alright. I'm glad that he putting this together. You know what I'm saying? That Brian Friedman put this whole... But I'm glad he put this event together and we get to see different choreographers teach the class, the big, huge class. It's just amazing. But all in all, Make sure to like, comment, subscribe, and share. Follow me on social media description below. They're all my dope ass 6. I hope y'all enjoyed everything I had to say about the video. It was a pretty long video. So if you stuck around this long, I love you. I love you so much. But I'll catch y'all the third video. Comment down below if you want to see it. Because I don't have a third video. I don't. So just request something and I got you. Alright, I'll catch y'all. I'm not a role model. No.